Hendrik Verwoerd. Not a hero, not an anti-hero, a villain, a true villain. One of the architects of apartheid and someone who has a kind of fitting end. An assassination attempt where he's shot in the face in a courthouse. And then later on, he's actually stabbed to death. A kind of horrendous end for someone who saw through one of the most horrendous periods in history.